Hello, welcome to the night fight in KBahl. Oh shit. Okay, welcome to the KBahl Night Beat Show. I'm the Slag Master 5 billion trillion in your mom's butthole. Yeah, I'm like the smart one from the school. Yeah, this is the shit. Let's go. Let's start right now. Bye.
What are we, 2016, motherfuckers? And I say, bye, random guy.
Who the fuck was that?
I think you know who that was.
No, I don't.
Fuck that. No, I'm going up here.
Get the fuck out of the
No.
I said, get the fuck out of the
cell. So, almost so long. Swear to fucking God. No.
What you gonna do now, Pat?
I will now.
I'm protected by the snow!
You're protected by the bitch!
I'm protected by the snow, bitch! What are you gonna do now?
What am I gonna do? I'm gonna fuck you, gently.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Getting saved!
You still have it? Okay. You just stole someone's $2. Good job.
Oh, that's not as bad as me stealing $40 when I was a kid. From my grandma. Where did money go? I don't know, grandma. Come home with me, careful. But I don't know, grandma. Where'd you get my transformers?
That's just you just assembling a new gun. Come on, new transformers. Where'd you get those?
I bought them off of eBay. With what? With my $40 that I found on the street.
Oh, lost.
That's the exact amount of money I lost. Oh well,
you're a good kid. I fucking hate you. Years later, I hate your guts.
I stole that $40!
I hate your guts.
Did we make a sacrifice?
Wait.
To the god in the sewer we threw the Raiders helmet in? Been a while.
Yes.
Been a while.
He is getting kind of pissy.
We should sacrifice Mini Steve. Mini Steve! We have to satisfy him!
But there's no your helmet in there!
What? That was my helmet! I found the helmet! I found Mini Steve! I'm the one losing here!
So, hey.
Anyway, I was gaining, then I lost, so.
You wanna know something?
What?
1 month, 9 days. The 1 year anniversary of the KB&N Show.
Yay! In about another month, I'm 18! How is it 1 month and 9 days?
Alright, no, that's when I started my other one. Alright, February 1st.
Yeah.
I would say that. February 1st, it's the 1 year anniversary of the KB&N Show.
So less than a month!
Oh my God, we're through repair.
My God, you guys better get us something.
You guys better give us an anniversary present.
Yeah.
We ain't doing this for cheap, you know.
Oh my God, you know what we could do?
Oh look, I'm a fucking fucktard.
Copiers.
All of you guys are idiots.
They copy me. They're wannabes.
You wanna know something?
What?
This is the first episode of 2016.
Yay!
Remember when the world ended in 2012?
Oh yeah, totally. This is a figment of our imagination.
This is a figment of their imagination.
We're still stuck in the 1920s.
What?
Yeah.
I think computers were invented back then. To make a sacrifice.
The sacrifice is the next street up.
I place ourselves over here.
No!
I have a very good feeling. I have a pretty good feeling that my boo is over here.
Are you
that my boo.
Do you, boo-boo, do you?
Nobody has time for your stupid ass impressions.
But that's a Kevin Hart impression, not a Gabriel. Shut the fuck up, Gabriel.
Dude, I'm so fucking hungover from the New Year's party. Why is Nightbeat kicking op-op over and over again?
There's op-op everywhere, it's not op. There's somebody peed on that one.
Yeah. Well, it's 12 o'clock, so I guess it's time to New Year's party. Grandpa, where have you? I haven't seen you in 2 weeks. I'm here.
Can't fuck my grandma?
No. My New Year's kiss was with Lewis. I would never be the same again!
Good for you, Lewis. You finally came over your gayness.
I'm not gay!
Well, Clark is the only one that's actually ever had some action.
You don't know how to many women fuck. I mean, it's okay, episode one, he touched someone's nipple.
Yeah, he touched.
He sucked gently on someone's nipple.
Yeah. This is too can't resist it.
I'll punch you in the fucking face. That's how I resist it. Hey, boo boo.
Hey, boo boo. You wanna go take this pick and make a basket? Sacrifice time. That's just cool.
It's been a long time.
Hey, make a monster in the pool. Fuck you.
Blah, 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 blah. He thinks he's gonna fucking eat you unless you have a good sacrifice.
Many steaks!
I'll do.
No. It'll be for the rest of your natural life!
Until he finds something else to sacrifice to you.
What if I have a stick?
That's a giant ass stick. I thought we just threw a giant ass stick into it with the Raiders helmet last time.
Yeah, I did. So that's that. The stick appeases it the most.
Blah, 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 blah. He says he'll take your material items too.
Fuck you. If you guys can come in to where we live and find our sacrifice hole,
we'll give
a sacrifice.
We will hug you and then put you in a sacrifice. I think the sacrifice pond is frozen. Not so many, Steve. Throw many, Steve. Well, Nightbeat's gonna fall in. It's the end of Nightbeat's time. Welcome to the KBahl Show. That's not that big of a stick.
It's called.
Alright, maybe the sacrifice pawn wants to be frozen. Have you ever thought about his feelings?
Fuck no. Fuck his feelings.
Alright, just throw me a Steve on top of it. When it melts, he'll fall in. Hey, yaddy, 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 yaddy.
I'm in my can't. My can't's better.
I was just singing the song of sacrifice. What do you got? I would have a baby. Padamino.
Mama!
Bye, Manny Steve.
Don't worry, I'll be back for him later.
Will you? What if he found a good spot to fall in?
Maybe Steve is not that smart.
Maybe Steve is smarter than you think.
Well, no, I'll be back for him to throw him in.
If he's still there by the time spring comes around, we'll sacrifice him again.
Exactly. And if we find another mini Steve, we'll throw that one in. Let's just super appease him. That way he'll be appeased until we graduate.
Yeah. No. Yeah. No, yeah. No, no, no.
Grandpa, stop contradicting him.
What the fuck are you saying? Hey, Grandpa! Oh, God, what are you? Your voice sucks now. Thanks! 2, 1, ha!
Oh, God, it's not dying, is it?
We are Gammy!
Fuck my life.
Fuck
9 feet in his vagina.
Do you have a vagina?
Do I have a vagina?
Yes.
The love gummies. You have a vagina and a dick.
The great gummy Cecil.
Stop, Tommy. You have a vagina and a dick. I'll tell you which one has the vagina.
Actually, since Mexicans don't have genitals, would that make him have half a dick?
Shut up!
You have less of a dick than Cody does.
How does Cody have 3/4?
I don't know. I only got a quick glimpse of it. Then I ran out of the house.
Gay!
Let her run out of the house, Tommy! Shut the fuck up!
You enjoyed it!
Bitch, I have nightmares about it.
You enjoyed it! Just
do
like...
Do I have to throw you into the sacrifice pod?
You enjoyed LaQuisha last night.
What the fuck is
LaQuisha? She's a transvestite!
I'm not Starscream.
Yo, get the reference once Transformers the Bridge episode 1 comes out.
This is not Starscream.
Since you might be.
I may voice him, but I am not him. Can we actually get someone entertaining to come back to the show? I miss Popo.
Popo's way too hungover right now.
Popo, come back!
How are you?
I'm 19, remember?
Oh, that's right. You murdered my brother over and over again, you bastard.
Hey, I'm still here.
Is that 8 feet trying to do a pop-off impression?
No, this is a pop-off, you dumbass. I'm as hungover as you.
Where's my Obago? Can we have our show back now?
Remember the last time when you had a show take over?
But you two are both hungover, so you'd be easier to take down. Fuck it. Dead dumper, 9 feet.
Yeah!
No! God damn it, 2016, nothing's changed. They gotta fix this.
Bye, Maggie.